Morning, boys and girls. I'm Professor B.S. Negi from Department of Chemistry, HNB Garhwal University. Today, in this 5 minutes of video, I'll discuss about attacking reagents in organic chemistry. And before I tell about you about the attacking reagents, it is very important to know about the reaction in organic chemistry. As you know, reaction in organic chemistry is a reaction between a substrate and a reactant to give a product. And the substrates, they are generally the electrophiles, nucleophiles, or the free radicals. Now, this attacking agent has a great role to play in the organic reaction mechanisms. Based on the attacking reagents, the reaction can be electrophilic addition reactions, electrophilic substitution reactions, or nucleophilic addition reactions, nucleophilic substitution reactions, or if it is a free radical, it can be a free radical reactions. Now I'll tell you about how they are formed and the applications of electrophile and nucleophiles. So the main objective of this video is to tell about the basic concepts about the reaction in organic chemistry, to understand about formation of these electrophiles and nucleophiles that can be used for reaction mechanism. Now electrophiles, as the term implies, means they are the electron loving species, and they are always attack the substrate at a point of maximum electron density. Because they are electron deficient species, so they always try to attack the substrate at a point of maximum electron density. Whereas the nucleophiles, they are nucleus loving species, and they always attack the substrate at a point of minimum electron density. Now the types of electrophiles and nucleophiles, two types again, the neutral electrophiles, the positive electrophiles like your chlorinium ion, bromonium ion, they can be characterized as positively charged electrophiles. BF3, AlSyn3, they can be considered as neutral electrophiles. Whereas nucleophiles, as you know, are negatively charged species. So they're like your chloride, bromide, hydroxide, they are the negatively charged nucleophiles, whereas the HOH having lone pair of electrons of oxygen, NH3 lone pair of electrons of nitrogen is a neutral nucleophiles. So with these words, I would like to conclude my lecture and say thank you to all of you.